the unsolved mystery of ship. In 1872, this merchant ship was found adrift near the Azores, its sails set and lifeboats missing. The crew and passengers, including the captain's family, had vanished without a trace. Theories range from pirate attacks to sea monsters, but the truth behind the Mary Celeste's ghost ship remains a chilling mystery.